Hello, everyone. Hi, Isa. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
You're fine, thank you.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, we have. What do we have? We have little roto painting today.
Yes.
So, what we are going to do today? We are going to paint.
Paint.
Okay, with a roto motor. What happens basically is. It revolves and you just pour the color from the top. So are you ready for it, Isa?
Yes.
Okay, let us open the box. Okay, let me put it down so that everyone can see what we are doing here. Okay, now that's closed. Okay, all right. There we go.
Good.
Yeah, I'm trying my best. It doesn't want to open up. Okay, yeah, I got it open. One, second one, third one. Okay, and here we have it. That's basically where you put the the sheet and where you pour the. What else do we have? Come on, take it out. Everything. Okay. So we have. What colors do we have here, Isa?
And
what
blue,
color is that?
And blue, and red, and green.
Oh, and the last one?
And yellow.
Yellow, you! I know yellow is a dirty fellow, but you're a good fellow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let us open the box.
Yes.
Let's see how this thing works. Okay.
My eye on my
okay,
eye.
Go ahead, open it.
See?
Okay.
See this?
Whoa, that's how it rotates. But here you have on and off. Okay, we need to put some batteries in there. And here we have paintbrush and those painting sheets. Plus we have the paint instructions. Okay, what else do we have inside? Oh, that's empty. Everything is out.
And go, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this.
So we'll read the instructions, everything with the instructions. Okay, I don't see a lot of instructions. Okay, all right. Let's see the box itself. Okay. What does it say? Okay. Paint, spattering, and whirling for fantastic colorful expressions. All accessories included. Okay, what accessories? Okay, there are a lot of instructions. We have to install 3 batteries. Okay. Okay, then what do we need to do? Then. Okay, it says over here. That's beyond my understanding. I don't understand that language. Okay. All right. Okay. So let's start with it, Isa, and see how it goes on. Okay. What does this cover does? Okay. We have this cover as well. Okay. Let me open this cover table. It runs on batteries, Isa. Okay, you have this cover on the top so that once you're going to put the cover, you would be actually spraying only on that paper sheet.
Yes.
So those, we have those paper sheets over here. Okay. Yeah, mount it on the top. Yes. And then you'll just be spraying on the middle.
I like blue.
Okay, we'll start with the blue, but we need to put some batteries.
Yes.
Okay. So let me get the batteries for you and let's get started. So we have the batteries. I'm just going to open this up. All right. And how many batteries are going to put in there? I don't know.
I fall in.
Yeah, no, don't fall down. Oh, these are big batteries, Isa. We don't have them. Okay, let me go and look again. Alright, so we got this battery issues resolved just right now because we normally have those small batteries putting in all everywhere, so I just ran down the shop.
No, it's big, 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 small, no.
this one we require the big battery. But we got it done, right? Yes. Okay, we just ran down the shop, bought them, and we are back on the track. Let me just...
First, I open it.
Okay, yes, go ahead, open it. We'll see how it comes. Oh, just open it with your fingers. Okay, well, I forgot to tell you guys, we have like, now, one, two, three, four spots here, one and two here, and here and here. So basically what I think is you can just put in more of paint if you want, and you can use those watercolors, and then you can just start drawing it. Start painting on it. Okay, so let's get out one of these boats. And let's get going. Okay, you want to see, it's real simple, easy, Isa. You need to pull this one off and here it opens. Okay, so Isa, you have two options.
Yes.
Big or small. Which one do you want to go for?
Blue.
No, blue is the color. But which one? Big or small?
Big.
You want to go for the big one? Okay, let's go for the big one. I don't exactly know how we put it. Okay, it's like one here. The other one will be there. Third one.
Here.
They have like holes where you can just put in the corners. Okay. Let's the cover on the top.
Come on.
Okay. All right. So let's start. You have to hold the corners, Isa, from the corners. Okay. So let's start. You have two modes. One is the small mode. Okay. That's in the clockwise direction. And you have another one. You want to do the slow one or the fast one?
Fast one.
Okay. We'll do the fast. That's even it shows. Okay. Let me push the lock button. Unlock it. No, that's slow, Isa. S is for slow. You have to go for the fast. Okay. And here the painting starts. Woo! You have to use very small quantity. Alright, no issues. Let's just see what did we do. You have to put very, very small quantity and very slowly. Okay. Now it's all in paint. Oh, still we have nice. Okay, let's finish what we have started. Which color? Do you want to put some red on it?
Yes.
Okay, let me help you out. So we put some red color, but you have to be a little small, see?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, you want to try some other color as well?
Yes.
Tell me.
Yes.
Alright, go ahead. Or you try the yellow one. Alright. But you have to put it slow.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you can just move it across. See? Okay. Alright. Let's try the other color, Isa. Let's try the yellow one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Slowly. You don't have to be so fast on it. Okay. I will just see. Let's see what happens when we make it fast. And wow. Okay. You want to try green? Or we'll try the green on the next one. Just hold on now. Let us show to everyone what have we got here. Okay.
Okay.
Wow. Oh, that's a nice pretty painting that we have got. That's all on circles. Yeah, we'll clean it later on. Let's finish our painting session first. Okay, that's one done. Let's try a new one. Right?
Come on.
Let's try another one. Okay, let me put the new painting board in there. And we'll just get going. Alright. Right, so we have another one installed right here, Isa, for you.
Only slow.
You want to try with which color now?
I want slow.
Which one? The slow? Okay. I'll have it. That's slow. Go ahead. Start. Very slowly you need to pour it, otherwise it's just going to... Okay. Alright. Alright. Now let's try the other color. Okay. That's it. Oh, wow. That's nice. How about green? Let's try the green one. Oh, but don't squeeze it harder. You have to put it here like this. Oh, what happened? It doesn't have to come out. Oh, I don't know what's wrong with it. Let me just check. Okay. Oh, it's fine right here. Why doesn't it have to come out? Okay.
Yellow.
Alright. You try the yellow, I'll try the green. 1, 2, 3, go! Come on, Lisa. I don't know what's wrong with this. Oh, it doesn't want to come out. Oh, no problem. We'll clean it later on. Okay. Oh, so we have another thing, Lisa. We have those boxes here. Why don't you try to... Yeah, you will just use this, the brush. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Blue, there is the blue. Blue, yeah. I have the blue right here. Okay. Yeah, take the brush, start painting. No, really, yeah. It's coming out to be really nice. Wow. Okay. I'm ready also. Okay. Yeah. And here you go with the red one. Let me put it back for you. Alright. Okay. Alright. Here are the pictures. Okay. Ah. It's fine if you're going to have little of your hands turn in different colors, but that's absolutely fine. You like it? Okay, now let's see what is that. Wow. Okay. Let's do the faster option. Okay, go ahead. It will have a nice finish, I believe it. Easy, easy. You have to just hold it like this, see? It comes like this. Let's see. What do we have? Wait. Let us see. The moment of truth. Let's see. Wait, Lisa, don't do anything. Oh, that's really nice. That's a really nice design. We are really going to put it. No, you don't need to do anything, my dear. We will put it on the wall for sure. Look, guys, how beautiful it came out to be.
I want me.
You want another one? Okay, we'll... What do you say, Isa? We'll do the smaller one this time.
Smaller.
Yeah. Let us try the smaller one, how this one works. Okay. you don't want to work directly with those tubes? You want to use the brush?
I want to, yes.
You want to use the brush?
Yes.
All right, wait, hold on. Okay, I'm going to start slow. Let's go. That's it. Okay. We have a nice little design over here. Okay. Okay, let's see. That's a nice one. Okay, I'm going to put another one for you.
Okay. And make more, and finish. Okay.
No problem. I'll clean it off. Motion. Some kind of fuel. Ah.
Your hands dirty.
No problem, baby. I'll just get it now. Alright, I'll go again with the smaller one. Let's go. You want me to give a final touch? No. Oh.
Okay.
Fine. Try this one.
Oh.
That's it. You're going to have a little something similar? Okay, let us show it to everyone what have we got here. Okay. All right, so we have a little rainbow over here. We tried to do something else. It came out to be something else.
Okay,
so we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we got those 4 designs. Right, Isa? We have got those 4 designs. Yes, we'll keep going on. I'll let you try another few of them. And then let's see. Alright? Let's say bye-bye to everyone.
Bye-bye.
Until next time.
Bye.
See, bye-bye. Keep watching and subscribe, right?
Yeah.
And if you really like our video, give us a thumbs up.
Yes.
Yes? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.